London, in the dark nights of wartime when victory hung in the balance. A city in the grip of a nameless terror. For roaming unchecked among its 6 million inhabitants is a murder-crazed secret enemy. In his trail, factories are sabotaged, bridges bombed, defenses shattered. But the thousands who pursue him are powerless. For the only one who knows his amazing secrets is the woman forced to obey his commands.
What are you doing here?
I found out there were some important papers in that safe. I wanted to get them for you.
When I need help, I ask for it. Go at once.
Since you arrived in London, every word you've spoken, everything you've done, they've all been reported to Scotland Yard. We're both in terrible danger, Helene. I'm getting out. Well, I want you to come with me.
No, I can't go. What are you going to do?
In approximately 3 minutes, this house with the entire British cabinet will be destroyed.